my iPhone is running slow. Are you facing the same issue, like your iPhone is running slow and you are fed up with that? Not to worry, just because I felt the same issue and I researched a lot and came up with a 10 plus tricks that will help you to speed up your iPhone. Hello everyone, I'm Nikhil from iGeeks Blog, and today I will talk about how you can speed up your iPhone. But before I start jumping into this video and talk about the tips and tricks, we need to understand first, like, are you facing the issue with any individual app like Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, or you are facing with like this issue with you overall with your iPhone? If this is an issue with an app, then you need to update it or reinstall the app. And if not, then watch this video till the end, just because these tips will definitely help you to boost up your iPhone speed. Hey, hold on. Before we start talking, I would like to request you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon and turn on all the notifications to get updated about everything Apple. Now, if you have done that, then let's first talk about the very first tip, and that is to update the software. The most common reason is the software update. Every new update has bug fixes and that helps to speed up your iPhone. So navigate to Settings, General, and check for the software updates. If an update is available, then update to the latest version of iOS. Just like the software update, app update also helps to improve the speed and usability of your iPhone. So make sure you keep every app updated on your iPhone. Next is background app refresh. You might be thinking, why Nikhil has added this in like boosting up the iPhone speed. My friend, it's needed, just because every application, or maybe not all the application, required to run in the background all the time. And by taking a look at the background app refresh, we can save RAM, we can save power, and probably we can stop misusing it. Head over to Settings, General, Background App Refresh. Now select to run only if you are connected to the Wi-Fi. Navigate back and take a look at the apps that you don't want to run in the background, and toggle off the switch next to those applications. Next is location services, and it's also affect battery too, right? Just like the background app refresh, we also need to take a look at the application which access the location all the time. And by doing this, you can save a battery life and can also speed up your iPhone, and that's a jackpot for you. In Settings, head over to Privacy, select location services. Now review apps, especially those applications that access location services all the time. Review them one by one and disallow to access location or only while using the app. Now scroll all the way down and select system services. Right here in this settings, toggle up the switch next to iPhone analytics and routing traffic. Also, turn off the significant locations. After software update, app update, background app refresh, location services, it's time to take a look at the storage on your iPhone. This means more files require more reading time, more battery consumptions, and those are the causes to slow down your iPhone. In Settings, head over to General. Over here, review individual application that requires more space. And if it's not needed, then delete the data. Or also, you can also offload the application, and that will help you to free up some space on your iPhone. In iOS 14, Apple introduced widgets, and that's incredible feature that we all wanted on our iPhone. But sometimes what we do, we add the widget on the home screen and we forgot to delete when it's not needed. And that is the culprit, like, that runs all time in the background. They are eating up a lot of battery space, and probably they are eating up a lot of RAM on your iPhone. And that is the culprit to slow down your iPhone. So now it's a time to take a look at the widgets. On iPhone home screen, activate the jiggle mode. Now review the screen and delete the widgets that are not in use. Now let's talk about the myth, and that is closing all applications will help you to speed up your iPhone. Is this true? I guess yes, I guess no. What's your thought? Let me know in the comment section down below. Let me tell you one thing over here, like, closing application which is freeze will definitely help you to speed up your iPhone. So take a look, or maybe close all application, and that will help you to speed up your iPhone. The next is to speed up your iPhone and also saving a battery life too. And that is turning on reduce motion. In accessibility, head over to motion. Now toggle on the switch next to reduce motion. Also toggle up the switch next to autoplay message effects and video previews. Now you did everything, but it didn't help you to speed up your iPhone. Then who is the culprit? Do you want to find it? If yes, then just take a look at the battery usage by individual app. In settings, navigate to battery. Now see a chart of a battery usage and an app that uses a battery a lot. And if you are not using that application and eating up a lot of battery, then my friend, it's a sign and the cause of slowing down your iPhone. Delete it immediately. Now, three things left that will definitely help you to speed up your iPhone. And the first is restart your iPhone, and the second is clear RAM on your iPhone. Every iPhone has a different method to restart your iPhone and clearing a RAM, and that is why I have created a detailed video on that. Check the link from this card or the description in the below, and you can find a way how you can restart and clear RAM on your iPhone. And the last one is to factory reset your iPhone. But before doing that, make sure you take backup of your iPhone on iCloud or on a PC or a Mac. I hope every tips and tricks helped you to speed up your iPhone. Let me know in the comment section down below. And along with that, like this video, share this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And it's time to shout out for my all new iGeeks Blog app. Download our all new iGeeks Blog app and enjoy exclusive content about everything Apple. Now, allow me to say goodbye. I'm Nikhil signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay connected.